It has come to this. The Imperial Japanese Navy faced the mightiest foe in the Pacific, and to ensure our expansion into Malaysia and Dutch East Indies, we will deliver a preemptive strike immediately. Commander-in-Chief Yamamoto's plan to paralyze the U.S. fleet at Pearl Harbor by sinking their warships is ready to put into action. The finest planes in the Imperial Navy are to take part, and the damage inflicted will be great. Glory awaits all who contribute to this daring attack.
In a war against the A6M0 is a terrific fighter, something the Americans can't match. It had a 99-0 kill ratio over China, and that's more than the proof of quality. It's fast and agile. The American pilots are going to be taken by surprise. Most might not make it into the air.
Strike all their planes on the ground.
Clouds, mostly over the mountains. Visibility good. 50 or more unidentified.
us! Fighters are pulling back, sir! Good! Now we can send in some heavy weaponry!
Thank you. accuracy based on the move.
Fighter Ace, huh? At least you died in the air.